Bailey Lee and Debbie Ferguson from the Bahamas.
And Allyson Felix has got to be so pleased with the lane draw here. She's in lane number three. Her chief competitors are right outside of her. We mentioned Veronica Campbell, also Aileen Bailey, Muna Lee. That means if she can pick up one of those athletes on the way around the turn, she's going to be in control off the turn and into the straight.
Allyson Felix, 18 years old, hoping to give us a glimpse of the future. And the gun sends them on their way in the 200-meter final. Allyson Felix, Veronica Campbell came away running. They're approaching the top of the home straightaway. Veronica Campbell, Aileen Bailey, Allyson Felix comes alongside Campbell. And the battle is joined. Campbell is in front. Felix trying to catch up. Veronica Campbell has the lead. Felix digging down, but Campbell will cross the line to win it with Felix second. And Ferguson got third.
Ferguson and Bailey for the ride.
About the fact that Allyson Felix was on her inside and hoping to catch her, but when that gun went off, it was like Veronica Campbell was shot out of a cannon.
Allyson Felix with an admirable run, only 18 years old, first Olympic Games. She's a silver medalist, and you got to believe she'll be back here many, many times.
Well, you mentioned the start, and Campbell came away in a hurry.
And there is Veronica Campbell in lane number four. She is already up with the Great Britain athlete halfway through the turn. In the 200 meters, what you want to do is come off the turn in front, because at that point, the rest of the athletes are trying to catch you, and you are in control, Lewis.
And look at Allyson Felix trailing behind, trying to pick up the distance, but Veronica Campbell ran the curve so well, there was just too much space for her to pick up.
Look at Veronica Campbell right here. She comes off of the turn in the lead. Allyson Felix probably has said, I have let her get a little bit too far in front of me. Right now, she is trying to dig down. But Veronica Campbell is out front and running very relaxed. Allyson is really trying to catch her, but Veronica was too far out front.
Veronica Campbell, who won the 200 meters at the NCAA Indoor Championships in March and then the 100 and 200 at the SEC Outdoor in May, decided to end her college eligibility and turn pro. She's really looking good here in Athens.
Well, this will be an Olympic Games that she will never forget. Her bronze medal in the 100 and now the gold in the 200.
And the victory lap for Bailey and Campbell with the Jamaican flag. And Allyson Felix is with Bob Neumeier.
Well, thank you very much, Tom. Allyson, your thoughts on winning a silver medal here in Athens in this race tonight?
I'm happy. It was a good race, and we were really